Ave Maria, have you ever tried correcting somebody, like a sister who is dressed indecently, and you tell her, my sister, you're dressed indecently and it's not good, and she says, yes, I know, it is indecent, but you know what? God looks at the heart, not the appearance. Oh, what matters is how the heart is, not the appearance. Now, this is not good, this is not right, because we are using scripture out of context, which is not a good Catholic practice. For example, we shall look at the context of this scripture, and we shall look at the book of Samuel, Samuel chapter 1, verse 16, the first book of Samuel chapter 16, verse 7, and it says, but the Lord said to Samuel, do not look on his appearance or on the height of his stature, because I have rejected him. For the Lord sees not as a man sees. Man looks on the outward appearance, but the Lord looks on the heart. Now, as we see in this scripture, the Lord was talking about physical qualities like height, like beauty. And these have no connection with what is on the heart. However, when it comes to an action, or a word, or a thought, these proceed from the heart. And Jesus himself tells us in Luke chapter 6, verses 45, and it says, the good person out of the good treasure produces good, and the evil person out of evil treasure produces evil. For it is out of the abundance of the heart that the mouth speaks. So what you say, what you do, and what you think shows what your heart is made of. My dear brothers and sisters, when we talk about the heart, we do not mean this organ that pumps blood. The heart refers to the mind. The heart refers to the soul, and it is made up of the intellect, the will, and the passions. So every action or deed or thought is what comes from the heart. So you cannot do something and you say, even if I did something bad, but you know my heart is pure. No. There is no way we can see what is on your mind until you speak, until you act. So in that instance, you cannot excuse your action and claim that you have a good heart. Yes, there are hypocrites who can show that they are good, yet inside their hearts are not good. But those are hypocrites. Even Jesus warned against these. So, do not use the example of hypocrites to justify something that is bad that you're doing. So, my brothers and sisters, that is what the heart is. What you do, what you say, what you think comes from the heart. There's no saying that you're saying something which is not good, but your heart is pure. It isn't. Let your actions, let your words, let your thoughts display what is on your mind. Thank you very much, and God bless you. And before I go off, I would like to encourage you to subscribe. Just below the video, you will see the word subscribe in red. Just tap on it, and then it will become subscribed. Now, the more subscribers I have, the more features YouTube gives me. For example, to do live events, to do live prayers. And this is something that I would like to do with your help. So please, kindly subscribe, kindly like, kindly share. Thank you very much, and God bless you again.